These tiny frogs, roughly half an inch long, could fit on an average fingernail. They come out in springtime when the irrigation canals flood. They hang out on the algae that sits on the top of the water, singing for their prospective mates. I'm stunned at how loud such a little creature can be. This is the Mad Camera Guy in Northern Colorado. Thanks for watching.